I can only focus on the question instead of enjoying your company. And why am I so scared? Why am I so scared? Am I alone in this feeling, or is it something that we share? And that would be cool, because mutual feelings are nice. I wanna just sit around and talk to you all night, and embrace the fact that I have the privilege to know you. Sometimes I feel like I don't even deserve it, but that's just silly. I know I need to learn to regulate my feelings and not tell you every single time I feel so small. And I lie.